we had no other choice but get out of the car and